Manipur celebrated the 71st Republic Day today with gaiety and patriotic fervor. The function was inaugurated by Governor of Manipur, Dr. Nezma Hepatullah, by unfurling the tricolor at the historic Kangla in Imphal. Chief Minister of Manipur, N. Biren, MLAs and a host of officials attended the function. Sarangtim Asana, MPS, was commander of the Republic Day parade of 118 contingents. 11 police personnel were conferred medals on the occasion. Republic Day was also celebrated in all the district headquarters amidst tight security. Rajya Sainik Board Manipur also celebrated Republic Day at the board office complex in Lumpel. Speaking at the function, Education Minister T.H. Radhesham lauded the efforts and contributions of ex-servicemen. The minister assured that the government would take up steps to build rest house for ex-servicemen in every district of the state. India celebrated its 71st Republic Day today. The celebration at Rajpath began with Prime Minister Narendra Modi paying homage to the fallen soldiers at the newly built National War Memorial on the Republic Day for the first time instead of Amar Jawan Jyoti beneath the India Gate Arch. This was followed by President Ramnath Kovind unfurling the tricolor. The occasion marks the day when India's constitution came into effect and the country became a republic. Heavy lift helicopter Chinook and attack helicopter Apache, both recently inducted in the Indian Air Force, took part in the Republic Day flypast for the first time today. Amid tightened security for Republic Day celebration, serial blasts rocked Upper Assam this morning. Even as the state, along with the Northeast and entire nation, is celebrating the 71st Republic Day, serial blasts in Assam has raised serious questions on the security mechanism. Former Central Minister Arun Jaitley, Sushma Swaraj and George Fernandez has been posthumously awarded Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian award. The Ministry of Home Affairs announced on Saturday. Former Goa Chief Minister Manohar Parikar has been given Padma Bhushan, the third highest civilian award. All the four BJP stalwarts had died last year. This year's Padma Awards includes 7 Padma Vibhushan, 16 Padma Bhushan and 118 Padma Shri Awards. Fourth highest civilian honor, the statement said, adding 34 of the awardees are women. Olympic medal winner boxer MC Mary Kom has been given Padma Vibhushan. An electric transformer located at Ward No. 6 of Uripok Khaidim Lekai reportedly poses danger to the residents as the transformer has no fence. Khaidim Lekai Development Society Vice President Maisnam Rasumani told Tom TV that on 13th of this month, the locals have requested MSPDCL through writing to build a fence around the transformer. However, nothing has been done till now. The fishery farm located near Kuthikhong Pukhri under Dibongkhuno village of Jiribam district has been neglected by the concerned department. The Kuthikhong Pukhri serves as one of the most important sources of fish for Jiribam residents, but the fish pond has been turned into a fishing site for the locals now. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu dedicated 4,000 sitting capacity Padi Yuva outdoor stadium to the people of Lower Subansiri district, named after the first cabinet minister from Apanati community yesterday. The Chief Minister also unveiled the memorial statue of Padi Yuva and paid homage to the departed soul by offering flowers. Valencia striker Maxi Gomez scored once and helped produce an own goal by Jordi Alba to beat Barcelona 2-0 in the Spanish league yesterday at Barcelona. The loss was the first for Barcelona in 3 matches under coach Quique Setién, who was hired to replace Ernesto Valverde last week.